Oh, you know what?
I should have said as well.
Pour myself some water.
So I gave me the cat ears. She doesn't want it. I don't know why. The cat ears are beautiful.
Just take off the whole camera.
And this is Stella, you can't see her because she's laying down, she's tired. And we're going to continue play Tales from the Borderlands Chapter 2, Atlas Marked. Atlas Marked. I don't know why he does it, but he does it. He moved it. Okay. Also, why? Wo bin ich denn hier? Zweiter. Becky's erster, Laser Chris ist zweiter. Laser Becky und Laser Chris waren Wahnsinn. Toll, dass ihr da seid. Eine Stunde spielen wir noch, oder nur noch 50 Minuten. 50 Minutes. Just playing this. And we're going to continue this next week.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah. It's gonna be fun. Ach, hallo Phil. Phil is back.
Yes, there. Yes, it's been a while. Everyone.
Look
knows.
At it. Told you to.
Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys. Maveries. Then there's the Pandoran Hustler, who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen. And she let them.
I saved him.
The money was gone.
Hello, buddy!
But the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena,
they found gorgeous Atlas'
crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Ach ja, Handsome Jack is back, Leute. Das müssen wir feiern.
What, we're asleep?
They're already like an old couple.
No, oh, I'm up.
Hey,
I'm
up. Seriously, can you use your words? Oh, you're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, Fabian!
Oh, come on, you drooled on me.
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's Fabian, wie geht's?
Wow.
Schön, dass du da
what?
Bist.
I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it.
Ich bin so vollgegessen. Ich kann mich nur noch
freuen. Much more.
Okay. Sure,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
So soll es sein, immer.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for
just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
So me.
Genau so muss es sein, Phil. Okay.
Well, is it?
Only he can see you.
Reese! Buddy?
You alright?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited.
He's just excited. Oh, yeah, excited. I was richtig.
He's alright. He just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
As if you've seen, a ghost or something.
Got a cray-cray.
Computer, enhance!
I don't think it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
It's not for you.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Ella.
Go just ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you...
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage.
Go, time.
Incredible.
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
We're not leaving
until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Why didn't you want to leave? It's freaking amazing.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
You can walk. Nice.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this. Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that? Sash, cover me while I take a look. Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place.
She's really brave.
Got it.
She's doing pretty well. Hello.
This random hand is from my sister. She's touching your boyfriend randomly. I don't know why, but she's doing this. I don't know why.
What's taking so long?
Alright, chill.
Give me. Sie heißt, Fiona kommt mir so bekannt vor, weil ich, this is Laura Bailey. She always plays,
yeah.
Voices, characters with Troy Baker.
Exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Mein Rapper sagt, freut sich auf Intro-Song, freue ich auch, ich freue mich auch total. Man, ich wollte eigentlich ein Kuss, ein Videospielfigur, wenn dann wäre er irgendwie wirklich.
Oh mein Gott, Vicky. Reese
ist Chris, das passt total. Deswegen mag ich Reese und deswegen mag ich Chris so. Die sind eine selbe Person.
Dead body.
Oh no, the dead body. Oh no, it's broke.
Wow, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
I'm glad you have to do it, not me.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right?
Retina is
we don't actually need
why
all
does,
of him
why
for
not
that.
Fingerprints or something? Well, a passcode. Why not
do you just
the old thing? A passcode.
Like there, you don't move, you sit.
Or we hack something, like, I don't know, like in Fallout or something. Why does it have to be in the eyes?
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on.
Ich bin mal gespannt, was Panda Reese, was Panda Chris dazu sagt, dass Becky sagt,
I just got like 300 bucks.
Atlas military, high ranking at that.
eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Are we going to take the eyeball?
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Oh, Laser Becky!
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Laser Becky says, off with head. I don't like this, but Laser Becky says this. Oh, der hat ja wirklich gefühlt jeden guten Videospiel gesprochen. Ja, nicht so gut. Wirklich, die ist voll Baker, einfach erstklassig.
I don't like them.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
I didn't really pay attention to what I was supposed to be doing.
We need something to put his eyeballs out.
Oh, wait, there's a spoon.
Yes! You know what I mean. This is actually good for...
Spork?
Yes, this is like a...
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that?
Ah, Red Raptor hat mir just been speaking. Ach, danke, super. Die haben den gleichen Namen. Ich muss unbedingt sehen. Danke. Ich weiß gar nicht.
You guys gotta come out.
Okay, super. Schau ich mir an. Mia hat mir auch was geschickt. Das werde ich mir auch angucken. Habe ich jetzt leider nicht geschafft, Leute. Was mache ich noch? Keine Sorge. Dankeschön.
Sorry about this dead guy, but you're gonna lose your eyeball.
Okay, this is.
I don't want to do this.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it.
You remember when I had to do this stuff? It was not good.
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay.
Yeah. And Reese is trying.
And straight into the eyeball.
Oh my god. Like a girl.
Why did that just happen?
Oh
man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Ugh, why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye now.
You've got a knack for numbers.
No, das wird die Tor. Das wird die.
I'll just wait.
Dann 10 Minuten später heulen wir alle. Bei dem Intro. Oh mein Gott.
Here we go.
Nice.
So far, so good.
Stop talking to me.
Oh, he's going down. Oh, he's already dead.
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
Alles was mit Augen ist. Ich bin eigentlich super hart.
This is me helping.
Augen nicht mit grob machen. Raus.
Ich mach es. Ich mach es.
Just cut the thing.
Sorry.
Holding it to the thing.
Yeah. Well, I got myself an eyeball.
I got it.
You only just see the eyes.
Thank you.
Cat eyes.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Cat eyes.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
I don't know why I'm seeing this.
That was a pretty good catch. Pretty good catch.
Oh, you catch something.
Yeah, I caught the eyeball.
Nice. Da muss man ein bisschen Weide so heiß, aber kann man nicht trinken, ne?
Message
mal auch noch ein bisschen.
Gortys Facility, Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortys Project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform
you. Die Ohren kann ich anders, ich bin wie eine Katze.
I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortys project.
Aber du musst es nicht, Bib. Im Biologieunterricht Rinderaugen sezieren. Das ist schrecklich. Muss nie machen.
General Pollux, Memorandum.
Und auch Augen, also ist ganz schön
begeben. Then I'm already in suspended animation.
Eieiei.
You must understand. Marina was trying to kill me. What I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. The Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe.
He wasn't dead. He was still alive. He was sleeping. We just removed his eyeballs, both of them.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
No.
No, he is dead.
Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad.
I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Nobody could do this.
Ouch.
Oh.
Partner Chris hat jetzt endlich das Kompliment von Becky bekommen, gelesen.
Super. What's the matter with you?
Be fine. Be right down.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my
head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the chute.
Sind auch gleich vier Schüler nach Hause gegangen, weil es ihm schlecht ging. Mehr, ich würde es gar nicht machen.
There was quite a bit.
Halleluja, das ist
all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
Handsome Jack's back.
He's in my head.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
Ah, really cool!
What?
Oh my god.
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Handsome Jack! Your new best frenemy! Guys.
Come on! Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try to sweat yourself, kid. You might short yourself some stuff. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? This is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead. I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain?
What
are you freaking out because this is really weird? It is weird.
Ja, danke, Phil, dass die Leute ein Like erinnern. Das ist nett.
It's not
happening. Phil, bist du am Essen? Okay. Guten Appetit, Phil.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you.
Chris, my shredder wrapped up cupcake.
He's dead.
No.
That's impossible. A new bromance, a new friendship. See, it's from Panda and Cupcake. Der Panda ist eine unsterbliche Liebe.
No way.
Also, Freundschaftsliebe. Denn der Panda würde so gerne den Cupcake anbeißen, aber er kann nicht. Denn der Panda...
Sorry?
Mag sein, Cupcake.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense.
Panda möchte Red-Webbed Cupcake.
I'm handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Stand still, damn it.
Jack,
bromance.
Dead.
Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it
happen. Bromance mit dir mal
besser. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
Oh nein, wenn er möchte, keine Brot. Naja.
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious?
Freeze, hey. You alright? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
That's all, yeah, right. Just tell the truth.
I know that sounds weird, but...
It's ridiculous, but tell the truth. It's your best friend.
What are you saying?
Well, the room.
Handsome Jack,
he was
next to me. Right.
Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there.
Just
get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know these fumes can't possibly be helping.
These shoes, the shoes. I love the shoes. They're awesome.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars.
shooting stars.
Stars! Shooting stars! Sternschnuppen, Leute.
Moonshots.
Moonshots? Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Lorabot! Lorabot! To the rescue! Yes, Lorabot!
Lorabot!
Lorabot is so awesome. Lorabot's like Kenny from The Walking Dead. We love him. Also, they're not nothing alike, but they're just like, they have the same law for them, like Kenny. Same.
Get in! We gotta go!
Ja, das wäre echt toll gewesen, wenn Tron Baker diese Schuhe anhätte.
Yes, I'll complain with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Is it from two guys?
Yeah. We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Genial, aber bequem. Ne?
Give me the wheel.
What?
Why?
I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, he's right. He's got echo eye. He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land. Wanna live? Give me the wheel. God.
Then what?
Hold on.
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
Let's drive.
Okay, here's what we're
charging.
Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here.
Got it?
I got it.
Yeah, well, I went back. But, we got like 4 hours.
Where the hell did they come from? I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Just
kick them away. Yes. Grab him. You're really
awesome.
Hey,
what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
You're right. You can defend your shit. Laser. Hab ich eigentlich schon erwähnt, wie toll ich bin? Laser Chris says, did I mention this game is totally awesome?
Maybe I should break the glass.
Incoming!
Oh my god, the song! Verloren, ne? Muss er mit einem Schuh rumlaufen. Da würde ich fast schon sagen, man zieht den anderen Schuh auch noch aus. Ich weiß es nicht.
Great. Walk for a wasteland, one shoe.
Yes. And great socks. And where is his best friend?
My curse keeps getting longer.
There's.
I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. Never felt so alive! This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
He's having a great time! I think this was a really awesome intro. I would say we have a great time.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires.
Well,
we just survived moonshots from Hyperion.
Friggin'
moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore!
I'm sure you never Hyperion!
I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
It's a bit.
Oh shit, I changed my mind.
Okay, I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Why not?
Almost done.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm
no,
doing what
Vasquez,
I can, but it's
God.
Chaos up here.
Can we just kill him? So send us Loaderbot!
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kind of lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too
totally
long.
Ripped.
I mean, not without water.
He's doing a much of work, isn't
it? Go through all this
it?
And die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you're looking all swole.
Swole? I didn't know
that.
What?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Reese isn't.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Where,
don't talk to me, why?
Where did you go?
Well, that's what I've been quietly contemplating. So I take in the desert air.
No.
What kind of training regimen your friend is on?
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me. Right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Yeah, we should.
So, remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Reese up. Ha ha, yes!
You fell off the ledge.
Andrea.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reese, I'm late for my tea talk.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt.
Oh, nice!
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but,
whoa,
what? Still sucks.
What are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah,
what do you mean?
Of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. It's crazy! It's like destiny.
It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
Cupcake.
I mean, Cupcake. Think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Motivational posters. Cat, dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Well, why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with him.
Yeah.
The other weirdo that was obsessed with him.
That's a lot of weirdos.
Man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
Whatever
Jack is in.
Handsome Jack.
Would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right. Even this idiot gets
it. We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out.
No. You need to get me back to Elia.
You're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Oh no, he's in hell. Ohne Zweifel, du bist Cupcake. Dich auch so. Phil ist wieder da. Hi, Phil.
It's about time.
I love Jake too. There's our truck, finally.
That's gotta be Yvette.
So I guess
she's sending a new loader bot.
I want not a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guy's
head. Oh, you want a black car? Nice. Yes,
it's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho, ho, ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good, that's great stuff.
Voicing from Family Guy?
Oh, it's Joe. Yes, that's the person who voices Joe from Family Guy.
I know we had a deal. And, while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh, no.
Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight,
told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese.
It's cool.
Is it?
Sure. I can't tell if...
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
Oh no. Wir müssen eins Grab schaufeln. Essen und rollen, essen und rollen.
Don't make me tell you again.
Essen und rollen.
Let's work this out.
We're way past that.
You and me, we could partner up.
Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're going to be dead in 5 minutes. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never kills anybody.
Oh my god,
anybody.
Put the shovel into
Wesker. Yeah. Sure.
Ugly face.
It won't be.
Damn. Oh no!
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Nice.
Oh.
He hurt himself.
Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
That's true.
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be
settling
for
the shallow variety of grave.
At least you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Doesn't work.
This is calm. Any last words? Before the... What is it? Inevitable...
Please don't kill us having an... Eat shit.
Two. Eat shit.
Yeah, there's the spirit.
That's
well, that was three words. And I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And subject approved.
I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
Is
there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
It's heavy, but it's a solid piece.
Oh! Intercept system access.
Ah.
Button on a gun even do. Push this in.
Why just kill when you can okay? Overkill.
How the hell?
Ow!
Ah!
Burns, doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Oh!
Oh no!
Oh, you see what you did? You hit yourself.
Reese!
Just hit him. Oh.
Yeah. Go ahead and run. You're just making this funner for me. Hell
I missed you more. Ich bin noch nicht von Verraschen aufgestellt, auf den schon vorkommt, und ich fliege morgen früh als Frau weiter. Wie zurückgegangen wurde, ist der Turm. Die
Alona sind Fickerchen und Schocken. Süß. Oh. Load a bottle of
wedge comes through. No, what a boy. Oh, ich bin.
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Old Haven.
It's weird, but I always...
Well, wait a minute. Let's
just
decide.
You know,
huge. There's
choices.
Not much people there, but...
Just something I do when I know it's just super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So, anywho, probably should just choose something.
Well, that's
probably enough out of me.
Nehmt euch ein Zimmer. Scheiße, das Kind. Hollow Point. Red Rapper sagt Hollow Point. Nochmal Hollow Point. Was sagt Phil? Wenn er da ist. Okay, letzte Stimme entscheidet. Auf Hollow Point. Ansonsten müssen wir noch ein bisschen warten. Hollow Point. Das hört sich auch nach irgendwas an, wo es passieren könnte. Das ist spannend, hört sich das an.
We'll go to Hollow Point.
Okay, Sam decided Hollow Point.
Well, two people said Hollow Point, okay. So we'll go to Hollow Point.
Hollow Point. Access.
Reward 38,000.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together. Like a family.
Like a family.
Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Ah, we're going to Hollow Point. We'll say it's Hollow Point. We'll say KHP. Oh,
that's good.
But I think it's Hollow Point. Not Hollow Point.
Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Will you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Not even worried about it, bro. Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray me, bro.
Bro fist.
You know what? I'm down to fish you, my friend.
That sounds wrong.
Yeah, that did sound wrong.
Thanks, bro. Hey, we're bros, bro.
Oh, yeah.
That's bro, bro. Bro, bro, bro.
Load of
bro.
On top.
Bro. Are you done?
Bro. Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain?
Was können wir dort looten?
I'm growing impatient.
Well, despite what you might call a lack of skill, I've moved up through the ranks at Hyperion fairly quickly.
Straight to the middle.
And I've been able to do that because of one thing, and one thing only, loyalty.
As evidenced by your former boss trying to kill you.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own...
There's a Vicky, Brofist! There's a
Vicky. One of you will have to change a tire.
Oh, yes.
I like that guy.
Yes? Okay. I was the wrong time thinking who could this be. Ah, okay. And...
Now
we're going to Fiona's story. But we have to cut it here. Because it's half. Half of the story, and we just want to see what's next. want to see what's going on ahead of us. Hope we find our two new officers. Okay, Leute, Pause. Das war mal wieder zwei Stunden Unterbrechung. Tales from the Wilds, ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Uns hat Spaß gemacht, oder Leute? War cool, oder? It was fun, oder?
It was very fun. This game is really good.
It's really, really good. Die Hand von Stella. Und ja, wir spielen das next week again. Do you want to play it next week again?
Yeah, I'll play it next week.
We play it next week again. Und das war Lego Stream, der ist wieder back. Ich bin back. Meine Freunde hier und meine Schwester, also hier, mein Schwager sozusagen, und meine Schwester sind auch back. Und ja, es wird noch besser. Es ist jetzt schon geil, aber es wird wirklich noch besser, Leute. Nächste Woche machen wir es aber wieder am Mittwoch. Ich hab's nur heute Bock irgendwie, weißt du? Ich bin auch heute Zeit, die sind da, könnten wir machen. Hab ich jetzt die, ich hab's nicht genutzt. Ja, genau. Oh, guck mal. There's a lot of hearts and nice people. Es war super, it was super.
Super.
Awesome shit. Thanks for streaming, Laura, Stella und Sam. Ist das nicht wundervoll?
Tschüss. Danke.
Viele Grüße an Stella, leider. Oh, wie süß. Richtig nett, hier hat Becky geschrieben.
See you later, Stella, Sam and Lasagna.
Lasagna. Laser Gang. Laser Gang.
I'm sorry. My bad.
Laser. Okay.
My bad.
Okay, Leute, wir sehen uns, das nächste Mal sehen wir uns wahrscheinlich am Samstag, wenn ich das streame. Gucken wir mal. Oh, ist das schön. Also, es hat richtig Spaß gemacht, war toll mit euch. Mit den beiden natürlich auch. Danke, dass ihr beide dabei wart. Thank you for being here and playing with me and with us. Thank you very much.
Too.
And danke an euch, dass ihr mal wieder erschienen seid. Lasagne.
Laser Gang, awesome like too.
Lasagne ist lecker. Oh, danke. Alles nur irgendwie. Ja, wir sehen uns dann. Ich sag dann mal tschüss, schönen Abend noch. Guckt euch Beans on Rice an. Beans on Rice. Heute 20:15 bei Rocket Beans TV. Ciao, Leute. Tschüss.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.